Josh, truly a mystery and still a lot of unanswered questions. CHP says they got a call yesterday about an SUV that went over the side of the highway and into the canyon.
We know that the driver of that vehicle is traveling on Highway 178 through the Kern River Canyon area and for an unknown reason left the roadway.
The Kern County Sheriff's Office search and rescue team spent about 4 hours Sunday morning fishing this vehicle out of the Kern River.
For what I could tell, about a foot and a half, 2 feet underwater, which doesn't sound like a lot, but when the water's moving fast, when you're trying to get somebody safely on a boat to look at those things, it's kind of difficult to do safely.
These men and women risk their lives to go down there, and we've got divers that have to put the straps on these vehicles to retrieve them.
Once it was pulled above water, authorities found a man's body and identified the SUV as a silver Dodge. CHP says that after the SUV left the road, it tumbled down an embankment before coming to rest at the bottom of the river.
We don't know how long that SUV had been submerged underwater or at what time, or even, you know, we're still trying to determine the exact point of entry.
The SUV had visible damage sustained to the front and back because of the plunge. It was towed away at around 2 p.m. Officials say they'll now work to ID the man they found.
The identity of that male will come through the Kern County Coroner's Office.
Now, the coroner is yet to release a name, but some are drawing a parallel between today's river recovery and the case of missing McFarland City Manager John Wooner, who was last seen on May 14th at Bakersfield Hillcrest Cemetery, driving a silver Dodge Durango with California license plate number 1390353. A license plate was not visible at today's scene. CHP will continue to investigate the mysterious crash. In the Live Center, Austin Westfall, 23 ABC, connecting you.